2004 की ब्राइड एंड प्रेजिडिस के बाद ऐश्वर्या राय फिर से गुरिंदर चड्ढा के साथ एक इंग्लिश फिल्म में काम कर रही हैं, द मिस्ट्रेस ऑफ स्पाइसेस। इस फिल्म की को प्रोड्यूसर और को राइटर गुरिंदर हैं, लेकिन इसे डायरेक्ट किया है उनके पति पॉल मायरा बर्गेस ने।
एवरी स्पाइस हैज अ पर्पस।
इस फिल्म में ऐश्वर्या भारत से अमेरिका आई टिल्लो का किरदार अदा कर रही हैं, जो एक स्पाइस स्टोर चलाती है और इस वजह से उसे मिस्ट्रेस ऑफ स्पाइसेस कहा जाता है।
I'll find the perfect thing for you.
Being Indian, I know we are a very, very hospitable community. You're very, very. We have something called Atithi Devo Bhava, which is really the guest is treated virtually like God is visiting you. And since we have that in our Indian culture, the way she really receives every customer with the kindness, with the connection. With in the most pleasant, pure manner.
The Mistress of Spices में ऐश्वर्या के हीरो हैं डिलन मैकडरमॉट, जो स्टील मैग्नोलियाज, होम फॉर द हॉलीडेज और थ्री टू टैंगो जैसी हिट हॉलीवुड फिल्मों में काम कर चुके हैं। बॉलीवुड की क्वीन एश और ए लिस्ट हॉलीवुड एक्टर डेनन के बीच ऑन स्क्रीन और ऑफ स्क्रीन केमिस्ट्री दोनों ही बहुत अच्छी थी।
First day of filming, when I did my close-up with Ash, and I realized, you know, what I was dealing with, because she's like the master of the close-up, and when I saw her sort of, you know, bow her head and then come up into this enormous close-up with those eyes, I was like, oh shit, I'm in trouble. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do in this movie? Because no matter what I do in this movie, nobody's gonna be watching me.
There's a depth which the character of Doug and Tilo have. There's an instant connection, and Dylan's just dare I say, essayed it brilliantly. He's really played Doug really well, and it was wonderful working with him.
I have to help him, Chase. He's hurt.
चित्रा बैनर्जी दीवा करूनी की किताब पर आधारित इस फिल्म में टिल्लो का किरदार इतनी काबिलियत से सिर्फ ऐश्वर्या राय ही निभा सकती थी। गुरिंदर और पॉल का यही कहना है।
To me, she was very va-va-voom, very glamorous, and I had a hard job bringing that down. I mean, I put her in jeans and t-shirts in Bride to kind of pull that down, and I think we made it work. But there's no doubt that when she's on the screen, she's absolutely luminous. She is, and in Mistress of Spices, I must admit, I was worried, but the moment I saw her in the very first take, in the very first scene, she just looked fantastic, and her whole image had transformed into that of a Bengali woman.
I have something for you.
This film is totally different because it's a full-on drama and it's a romance, and her character, you know, her character has to be someone entirely different. She's got to be really believable as this woman who lives her whole life for the spices, who kind of listens to her customers' problems and can really genuinely try to help them, and she's just nailed it.
उम्मीद से शायद कम, लेकिन ब्राइड एंड प्रेजिडिस ने अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर ऐश्वर्या को थोड़ा बहुत तो पॉपुलर बना ही दिया। हो सकता है द मिस्ट्रेस ऑफ स्पाइसेस उनकी इसी पॉपुलैरिटी को बरकरार रखे और जल्द ही ऐश्वर्या एक प्योर हॉलीवुड फिल्म में दिखाई दे।